天师手持神剑，降妖伏魔，护佑昭一方百姓的平安。除此以外，位列道教四大天师的许逊祖师也随身携带一把斩蛟灵剑，许天师用此神剑诛斩祸害一方的蛟龙，杜绝了当地的后患。许逊弟子就曾宣称，吾师神剑，指天天裂，指地的彻，指星辰则失度，指江河则逆流，万邪不敢当，神圣之宝也。另外，道教神话中的神仙也是有很多佩剑的，如真武大帝披发仗剑，足灭龟蛇，手持北方黑池滚角断魔熊剑，降伏邪道收斩妖魔。万婴之神钟馗常常身披清风七星剑，为民除害。通过以上神奇仙真的佩剑来看，剑在道教是一种护国佑民、斩妖除邪的兵器。其实剑在道教的作用远远不止这些，道教的剑又被称为法剑、神剑、灵剑等，也是道教法师举行斋教科仪时的一种法器，具有特殊的驱邪避祸之力。东晋葛洪的《抱朴子》中就有关于剑的说明，复剑可以却鬼避邪而已。我们常常在一些影视作品里看到那些道教法师在开坛做法时，会挥舞着法剑，嘴里还会念诵着常人听不懂的道教密咒。
Zhang Xianqi holds the divine sword in his hand to subdue demons and protect the safety of the people. In addition, the ancestor Xu Xun, one of the four great masters of Taozi, also carried a dragon slaying sword with him. Xu Xianqi used this sword to kill the dragons that harmed one side and put an end to the local troubles. Xu Xun's disciples once declared, "My teacher's divine sword refers to the crack of the sky, refers to the earth and the ground, refers to the stars and loses its speed, refers to the rivers and flows against it, and dare not be against all evils. It is also a sacred treasure."In addition, the gods in Taoist mythology also have many swords. For example, Emperor Shenmue wears his hair and wields a sword, walks on his feet like a turtle in a sea, and holds the northern Heiji Gongjiu demon-breaking sword, subduing evil ways and beheading demons. Zhang Kui, the god of all responses, often wears the King Feng seven-star sword to eliminate harm for the people.Judging from the real swords of the above gods and immortals, the sword in Taoism is a weapon for protecting the country and the people, and killing demons and evils. In fact, the role of the sword in Taoism is far more than that. Swords, spirit swords, etc., are also a kind of magic weapon used by Taoist masters when they hold fasting rituals. They have special powers of exorcising evil and avoiding disasters. It's just to ward off evil spirits.We often see in some film and television works that Taoist mages wield Dharma swords and recite Taoist secret mantras that ordinary people cannot understand when they open the altar to practice.